Hey guys, Jim Making It Work here. This Ford Transit Connect came in with no low-speed cooling fan, and the gauge would go a little higher than the customer was used to. So we looked at the cooling fan resistor. It was missing some stuff.